talking to yourself isn't a bad thing. Many normal people talk to themselves and don't have negative consequences. However, I wouldn't suggest doing it too often. When you unthinkingly mumble a few words to yourself, and a response echoes behind you from the corner of the room, don't say I didn't warn you. You just might become one of the 35,000 missing person cases that are reported each year in Australia alone.